Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Interstate 76. My name is Ben, and today we are at the crater. It's a very large crater. That's all it is. Now today we've got the Courcheval Courchelle. That's the Chevy Chevelle in real life. We've got the heated seats for the extra ammunition. We've got the Structo bumper for more armor from back. And we got the blower for extra power. It's got a lot of armor, so in order to keep weight down, I opted for a less powerful engine than usual. We have three main weapons. We got a 50 cal machine gun in front, the 30 millimeter cannon on the top, and in the back we got the 7.62 minigun. And also we've got the landmines as the dropper. Well, let's take these guys out, shall we? Scarily high damage output this 30mm cannon has, especially when it's mounted on a turret that tracks your enemies. Now this is interesting right here. You may have wondered why I never go with a flamethrower or anything like that. There's your answer. They only go about 2 feet. As you can see, all that damage, and we're still in the yellow. Nothing bad yet. It's so nice not having to drive a little car. Ha ha ha. bike's starting to take a little damage, so it's not working as well as it usually does. This is my most favorite bug in all of Interstate 76. But since our car is pretty much toast, lost a wheel, about to lose the other. I've got absolutely no controllability in this machine. And that's not going to make an amazing let's play to just drive around the rim of the crater. We're going to take it off the hill. Here we go. Well, folks, thanks for watching. Let's see how many kills we got. 21 kills. That is obscene. Well, folks, join me next time for more Let's Play Interstate 76.